to go.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
It's Bayern Munich who've scored.
Commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
They've run it very well forward. And it's put away right at the start of the game from Hulk.
Not always easy when you get your first chance so early, but he took it so supremely.
In with a chance. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Well, he's hit that from some distance. How well has he hit it? Top corner. Special goal, that one.
Messi's goal.
Fred. It flew into the top corner.
Afterwards, he'll say he has never struck a sweeter ball than that.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. And it's in the net, and it's Barcelona who've scored. Goes for goal with a volley, and that's a terrific goal to put them in. It's a quick break. Here's the volley. Oh, they've got another one. And Rakitic. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Goal! Goalkeeper surprised. We're surprised too.
Now, what's on for him here?
Oh!
It's a fabulous finish. Oh, you need some vision and some skill to do that.
Jordi Alba. He read it and cut it out. He's done it again.
Well, he's in that kind of form at the moment. When he's in front of goal, you do not expect him to miss.